to be anything similar to it. Similar to the design.
难得有看了那么多杂七杂八书的大少爷都不知道的东西。
Oh, well, it's very rare to see something that our young master who studies all kinds, reads all kinds of so many miscellaneous books would not know. Mm-hmm. She's just saying like, wow, I'm surprised even you don't know.
木姑娘高看我了。
Miss Mu, you look at me too highly.
不过既然龙鸣与魔有关, 而以我的杂学和几位的江湖阅历都对此路一无所知的话, 那他或许并非人界之物。
Right, let's see. But since Longming has a relationship with demons, and all the miscellaneous, and also, and even with the miscellaneous knowledge that I have, and all of the worldly experiences that the rest of you have, but even with my knowledge and your, and all of your experiences, we still have no idea what the... Oh my goodness, it's so hard to phrase this in English for some reason. It literally means like, even with my knowledge and your experiences, we still aren't able to have any... We still have no information about this object. Then, perhaps it really is something that is not of the human realm. Ugh, jeez. Huh? Jiang Cheng is like, Why don't we take it back to the Taoist Chao Gu and let them take a look? Or Chao Gu and the others to let them take a look.
不行，这是龙兄的遗物，就留在此地吧。
See, no, this is the key. Not that keepsake. Yeah, this is the remains.
Ooh.
Okay, sorry. This is an object that Brother Long has left behind. We should leave it in this place. I guess you can't really debate that. It would be kind of mean to take. Or maybe Jiang Cheng doesn't want them to find out anything.
进来不是还要找什么神农鼎吗？避毒珠的效果快过了，赶紧找找那东西，回去了。
Didn't we come in here in order to find that cauldron or Shennong or whatever? Let's see. The effects of the orb of poison resistance are going to wear out soon. We should hurry and find that object and take it back. Shouldn't we hurry and find that object and take it back? It's over there! Oh, good. So for now, the Huff will be the ones who take it back. Let's go. Oh, right. That's what it was here for. No wonder he was found. I vaguely remember that dungeon. Oh, GG. There's a black thing to the left of where you're standing. Click on it to trigger the candle shadow, the demon shadow. Alright, let's save. We didn't really do much, so it's time to talk. I was gonna grab this. Oh, fine.
Oh?
这是...
This is...
这是... 龙公子的那枚飞罗。
Oh, it's the conch! The magic conch. Now, let's see. This is the fey conch that belonged to Mr. Long.
什么东西? 黑乎乎的。 不注意还看不到呢。
What is that? Oh, it was so black. If you hadn't noticed it, we wouldn't have been able to see it.
一种萝卜。 自来双生，通过两枚罗棒可以对话。
Oh, I see.
let's see, it's a type of shelled mollusk. When it co- let's see. It is born in pairs, and you can... and through the two of those... mollusks... Yeah. And through the two of... And through the two of them, you can have a conversation... You'll be able to have a conversation.
不过这枚飞螺外壳已经破损，又遭火焚，就快完全破裂。
Let's see. But... this fey conch's shell has already been broken, and it also has been burnt, so it is already, so it's almost completely shattered.
既然已是无用的废物，就不要为它再浪费时间。
Let's see. Well, since this is some, an object that is now useless, we shouldn't waste our time on it. Li Yan is always that kind of guy.Hey, wait for me! Oh, you suck. Or not that. Oh, or like, oh, you.
Maybe,
that sounds a little too modern. All of you, listen. It seems like it's producing a sound. It's very soft. I know, it's true. They're like, you guys, we need to go!I know, this part is all about wasting time talking. It has a, there's a voice. Oh, yeah, I guess it would be voice in this context. Yeah.
太轻了，听不清楚。
Oh, it's too soft. I can't hear it clearly.
夏姑娘，还是不要再听了吧。
Miss Xia, I think it'd be best if we don't stop listening to it.
也是，人家留下的话不该随便听的。
That's true. Like, words left behind by someone, we shouldn't just listen to by someone. We shouldn't just listen to them so casually. I know, right? It was just like, the words left behind by a person. We shouldn't listen. Or like,We shouldn't just eavesdrop on it. Yeah, I know. Or just like.
你读住时间有限，我们赶紧离开。
I see. There's a time limit on the orb of poison resistance. We should hurry and leave. We should hurry and leave.
那日在明州栈桥上顾念兄弟之情的农民，和后来诱我们入套的农民，究竟哪个才是真实的
？Well, let's see. At that time, that day.On the trestle bridge in Mingzhou, let's see, the Longming was thinking about the love between brothers, and the Longming who caused us to get in trouble. Which one of them is the real one? They're both the real one.
龙公子。今日一别，后会无期。
Yeah, yeah. There are both just aspects of him. It's they're not necessarily against each other. It's just he has a duty, man. He took it really seriously because he knows that he felt the weight and he wanted to take it. Jing Xuan says, "Mr. Long lured us in a trap. Yeah, who caused us trouble? I know. It's like lured us in a trap. I guess that's true too. You could do that too." Jing Xuan says.Mr. Long, we part today, and we'll have no chance to see you again. Or like, we part ways forever today.
走吧。
Let's go. Goodbye, Longming. It was a fun time, man.
龙兄。
Brother Long, any items around here? I'll check.Alright, that's the end of the candle shadow. I have obtained the candle shadow and the demon shadow. The title. Don't know what it actually does. I'll look around though. That was fun, I guess. So much talking! Are we gonna get out of this place? let's grab this while we can. It won't let us grab it. It is a fake conch that has already been broken. That's the end of one of the character side quests. How much more stuff? 62%. Oh, we're so close! We're not so close, but 40% of the game left! Heck yeah! Making that progress. Oh yeah. I know, they died for nothing. Essentially, it was like a complete waste. It's so sad. And at the same time, part of it could have been like, the cauldron stealing made sense, but then after that, it was just like illogical decision after illogical decision just so we could hurry and die. It just feels that way to me, and it's just kind of like, okay. I don't see any items I can grab, but maybe I'm not looking hard enough. Yeah, that's why I'm still like, I can't motivate myself to be ultra sad either. I'm like, it's not really a tragedy if it just seems like it's born out of foolish. Like, if it were like Longming did every logical decision and things turned out bad, I'd probably be a lot sadder. But in this case, sort of like, you're an idiot. Why would you do this? That doesn't even match your character. So it's just kind of like, I don't know. There's no. Yeah, I don't think that writing for this part is very good, to be honest. But, I mean, ultimately, they wanted this outcome because they could not ruin the... Yeah, I don't see any items, unfortunately, so let's just get going. It's so forced. That's why it just doesn't go sit well with me, and I can't really, like... Oh, I'm so sad! I don't see any other items, unfortunately, so I guess we gotta head out then. I don't see any items, so I guess we gotta go. I saved just in case, so. Ah, he's still here, of course. Well, he hit himself.
Huh.
Shu Mountain, a body that can be used, right? A body that can be used. Xia Ho, Ho, a suitable body. Is he gonna take the spear out? No, he can't, right? Goodbye, Longming. It's kind of like... What did he do? I don't know, it sounds like a laughter that's kind of sad too. So, I see. Oh, Lingbo, no one can save you now. Everyone thinks you're dead. What a way to go. Right. I think his laughter was more like out of sadness. At least Mo Yi definitely does care about him. Care about his. Well, there. Yeah, he helped raise them. Of course he's sad. You don't want to see him die. Anyway, Lingbo says, "Sir, thank you very much for your assistance."
此乃五人本分，不必言谢.
Ah, that is merely the duty of one who practices martial arts. There's no need for thanks.
看姑娘装束，莫非是玄门中人？
I see. Miss, looking at your attire, you must be a Taoist.
龙某方才擅自插手，看来是有些多余了，失礼。
I see. Just now, I was. Let's see. Just now, I just so casually interfered. It seems like it was somewhat unnecessary. My apologies.
少侠仗义相助，何来失礼之说？
Let's see. Sir, you were just helping from the goodness of your heart. There's no. How could you say that you were rude?
东临碣石，以观沧海。水何澹澹，山岛竦峙。
He's just saying poetry, it's not super important. It's a poem by... I didn't actually know Cao Cao wrote poetry. Well, I mean, he's a smart guy, so I guess I shouldn't be surprised. It's not very important, but it's... So, I actually know it was Cao Cao's work. 东陵... Anyway, I come to see the boundless ocean and from Stony Hill on Eastern Shore. Oh, so that's what I didn't know that this was the... It meant...Sometimes they use the words they use in poetry is really like unusual, so it's sometimes hard to know. The water rolls in rhythmic motion. The island stand amidst its roar. Cool.
龙公子不是中原人士，但对诗词一道也知之不少啊。
Mr. Long, even though you are not from not from China, but it seems like you know quite a lot about the art of poetry.
家乡干旱。我还是初次见到汪洋大海，一时感慨，让你见笑。
See, my home country suffers from a drought. This is my first time seeing such a vast ocean. Let's see, it was just a moment of lamenting. Let's see, I'm sorry to embarrass myself.
虽然是借前人诗作抒情，公子胸中豪气也可见一斑。
Yep, let's see. Even though you were using even though you were using the work of a poet from the past to express your sentiments, but sir.Your heroic spirit is clearly evident.
人生有幸，得知己如此，当服一大白。
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Let's see. In life, there's to have. Oh, let's see.Let's see. In life, it is fortunate to be able to have met a confidant like yourself. It is worth celebrating with a cup of wine. He's like, oh, you're so good at listening to people. Like, listen to me. All right, guys. Oh, it sucks. He can't actually.And she's stuck waiting here, so she can't get help. Because she's not strong enough to get through the cave.
妖孽四处，何时才能天下清平？
Let's see. Monsters crawl out, come from everywhere. Just when will the world ever be at peace?
与我家乡相比，这里倒可说是乐土。
Compared to my Compared to my homeland, this place, you could say this place could be paradise.
你要我在中原帮你寻找的东西，可是与你家乡的状况有关，可会害人性命，为祸天下。
See. The object you wanted me to help you find here in China, it must be related to the situation of your homeland. You see, will it be used to harm people's lives, to cause chaos in the world?
许多人的性命都着落在他们上。
I see. See, the lives of many people the lives of many people are all are all contingent on those objects. It basically means like they'll be relied, like those objects will be basically life or death for them, basically. I said basically twice.
明白，我会竭尽所能帮助你。
I understand. I will use my utmost to help you.
Ooh.
Whew, using all these fancy words.
多谢。
Thank you very much.
你我之交，何必言谢？
Whoa. Well, anyway, let's see. We are both close friends. There's no need for you to say thank you. 我们背对背拥抱。I know, right? Like, we are hugging with our backs facing each other. Okay, I mean, seriously, this is taking quite a while. Can we get on with it? I know, I'm sad. I get that this is sad. I don't know why, I'm just like, I'm kind of like...
最后问你一次。你去神农顶是为了救你的族人。
You would think that they'd be able to hear her from all the way back there, but I guess they couldn't. Ningbo says, anyway, this is the same as earlier, like, I will ask you one last time. The reason you are attaining the Shennong Cauldron, is it to save your people?
是。
Yes. And he's right.
It's one of the options. 若是我们之一阻止，你意欲何为？
Let's see.And if we decide to stop you. No, I'm saying like, they're right here. How can they not hear her ask him these questions? Unless she's asking very, very quietly. Sorry, I'm just like, this is like, they could have put them further behind and then maybe I would believe it. Because they didn't hear her ask this question. Yeah, it's kind of silly. I mean, there's a lot of silly. This whole section of the game is kind of silly.That's why I can't take it. I feel so bad. I keep making fun of it. I know. If they whispered, I'd be like, okay, I got it. Ningbo says, and if we have the intention to stop you, what do you plan to do?
Shot.
I will kill.
对你，我有隐瞒，但不会欺骗。
I may have hidden things from you.But I would never deceive you. Let's just get this over with. I don't want to see this. It's sad. It's just too much. Is it you? Alright, so I'm going to grab a glass of water because I have to read so much. Give me one sec.Had to step away. Whew! Ningbo says, have you come back? She can't see anymore, huh?
天地魂离，七魄消散， 徒留执念，与死何异？
Right. Your heaven and your earth Alright, yeah. The souls of heaven. I know, it's like, Let's see. The clouds of your heaven and your earth have left you. Let's see. Your seven white souls have dissipated, with only your lingering obsession left. You are no different from being. You are no different than a dead man. Wow. Okay. I didn't know about the cloud souls and the white souls. Cloud souls are. Oh. Okay. Wow. This is getting. All you Taoists thought. I don't know this. How are you supposed to play this game if you didn't know half this stuff? Seriously, I'm actually wondering. Like, do all Chinese people know this? I guess you have to just be genre savvy. In order to do that, it's just kind of surprising me. I'm like, whoa, that's pretty like specific knowledge. Essentially, he's just saying you're about to die. So she's basically on death's door. Anyway, obviously this is not Longming. It's Kumu.
走心。你永远不会比夜叉族更重要，但一定比我的性命更重要。
Oh, 三魂七魄 is common enough for a lot of people. I knew about them as little. Oh, I guess I'm just dumb. in seriousness, I'm just saying, like, I don't know. Like, it's not something I've had in any Chinese education or in any of, like, mainland Chinese, like, grade school books. But I guess I have to watch, like,some of the media. So I'm just kind of surprised. I'm like, how do the people know this? I was like, I don't remember learning when I was little. Oh well. Things happen, man. Either that or like it's the Communist Party who doesn't really care about this kind of stuff. But in seriousness, like, yeah, a lot of my stuff were mainland textbooks and Singapore textbooks, so it's like we don't ever talk about it. But I guess maybe it's not a textbook thing. Longming says, let's see.Oh, this is just the same thing again. This is this moment. Longming says, in my heart, you will never be as important. Let's see. You will never be as important as the Yaksha tribe. But you are definitely more important than my life. Which is a roundabout way of you saying I love you. I was like, I don't remember studying this. Yeah. 是的，他们才不会。Anyway, Longming says, once I have returned, I promise you. Let's see. No, sorry. Wait for me to return. I promise you. I will definitely. Let's see. Or sorry. Wait for me to return. Promise me.You must wait for me to return.
Longming.
He's just saying his name. Yeah, they don't have souls, right? Well, I don't remember the rules, how it works. Lingpo says, I will wait for you. I will always wait for you. Yeah, I guess. Well, at least he's like, well, he asked for this, so I'll just put it here. Here you go.That's what happened to Lingbo. So that's why this part of the cave is so cold.